I mean, I like this game. Don't get me wrong, guys. Well, this is a gameplay, by the way. I like this game, but I don't feel like... I don't want to talk down like a child while I play it.
Yeah, this picture is Thunderbolt. Yeah, let's talk to the fur crew. All right, start deducing. You collect this far. Okay, let's create some case notes. Yes.
So then, which direction did the A-bomb with the necklace flee? If we were amateurs, this is where we'd quit. But of course we're not. You've got the crucial evidence, right? It's those marks that the tails made. Now, do you remember where you saw those marks?
Yeah, that's where they were.
You've got a good memory, all right. If that's the case, we can pin down the whereabouts of the A-bomb with the necklace.
Mm-hmm.
And that's all because we've heard some certain testimony.
Of course.
All right, then. Which bit of testimony was it? Wait, or that?
off that way, so we're gonna follow.
Good idea. We're counting on you.
Please. It's my precious necklace.
All right. Just leave it to us.
What are you trying to do? Show off for the girls?
No, of course not.
Hey, whatever you need to do, my friend, I'm all for it. And it seems like you might be somewhat helpful on this case.
Are you saying you're a real detective?
I'm not just a detective. I'm a great detective. Detective Pikachu. Speaking of, what's your name?
I'm Tim. Tim Goodman.
Tim?
Yeah, what's wrong?
Nothing. Nothing at all. Nice to meet you, Tim. Now, let's go find the A-Pom.
Right.
Hmm.
I bet we'll figure that out, too.
Yeah, no kidding.
This has all happened in a very short amount of time. But fortunately, there have been some traces left behind. Which means we'll need to investigate the scene.
Alright, I think I can stop here. Thank you guys so much for watching the gameplay of Detective Pikachu. If you guys want to check it out, I recommend, I believe, a Dollar Smash, and I think Japan commercial for you too, also did playthroughs on this game. If you guys want to go check theirs out, I recommend it highly. They did the full game, and I think they did a better job than I could have ever done with my own version of the project. Alright, I will see you guys later with more stuff. I'll catch you guys later on the flip side. Alright, stay crispy, guys. Alright, peace. Bye.